enemy destruction is complete. Neither the flame nor the pirate has been damaged by the fire. You will be entering the Tartan area very soon. The enemy in that area is being mopped up by the 2nd and 4th Rebel Division. Please quickly pass through and bring to the
camp. Hold on. This is too much for the defense corps to handle on this.
Ascend
and pursue the destruction of the Tartan.
Captain, is that really necessary? The citizens have all been evacuated, and most of the enemy weapons have been destroyed.
That may be so, but I'm sure the retreating people can do what they can. It won't hurt to help out.
Damn, bro.
I'm getting a response of my radar. Numerous enemies have crossed the defense lines and invaded the Tropolitan area.
You heard it. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to respond appropriately.
What the hell is that?
The writing seems to have been shelled so closely. The data analysis from writing is complete.
Oh, shit.
There's a crystal reaction from the cave, but no contamination has been detected from other than the cave.
Oh, there it is.
So it's a cave surrounded by crystals.
Sorry,
oh, I guess
keeping you waiting.
That's course, okay.
I'm heading towards the wind shipping.
Operation 2.
Operation 2 also actually carries out repairs and maintenance for these vehicles.
Low weather will head there immediately, but keep patrolling secure surrounding the space before heading towards the field. Transmission is coming from the console.
It's been a long time, Captain Maxwell.
Why is low weather heading towards Winsport?
Ah, Miss Helga Lindwell. A pleasure to hear from a woman who must be so busy working for the council.
Thanks for being so considerate. Although I'd be even happier if you didn't increase my workload. Why did you change the course of foul weather? I'd also like an explanation for the SOS call to the port in the name of BCD.
Well, that's...
Captain, I've confirmed multiple contaminated weapons here at Wind. Captain!
Oh my god!
Not good. Quickly mop up the port enemy's base.
Yes, you tell me all about it when you have time later.
Captain, you issued an SOS call to the port. Did you know that the enemy...
Oh my god.
I came up with a hypothesis.
What happens if I die? I just wonder.
So I made the call just to...
I went on and start the whole thing over. Oh my god, I'm getting hit. Oh. Gotta make sure I get him.
Speed is great. Please keep up the good work. We will be approaching the LAT facility very soon. I'm getting a contamination response in the lead. Captain, multiple contaminated weapons are invading the LAT facility.
Is it drawn to our crystals? How did they get here before we did?
Respond to the enemy in the air, however. Annihilate the enemies that have invaded the LHC facility, Biden.
They've made a great invasion. And they've done it in an organized formation. They have a commanding officer or something?
A commander among the crystals? Pretty
good. He's speaking hypothetically. But there's no doubt that there must be some core that's giving orders.
Oh, God. Damn it. Damn, tank it aside. actually die. There's two more hits. No, I gotta get back. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh, this sucks. This really sucks.
Be in danger too.
Yeah, especially this part right here,
it
goes crazy.
Treasure of mankind or whatever. You come at me. Sorry, but we're going to destroy. It's like the strength of an army. The army won't be able to defeat you.
There we go.
The time to be moved. Not the contaminated weapons.
Give me that. Thank you. Please try. I found that.
This is wonderful. This performance is remarkable, given that only a state of the art weapon. An incoming transmission from inside the enemy facility.
That was quick.
We have entered Arduino Silver Tower. We will head toward the Estranged Space Center after passing through the universe.
Go ahead, Ryder. Watch out for contaminated weapons.
You seem to have saved me into the forest.
I know that it's a secret mission. Can you tell me the target already? I'm just not used to carrying out a mission without knowing what the target is.
Alright. I told you that we were able to retrieve a lot of information from the ship facility that you guys destroyed, right? Well, it seems that any information stored in an individual crystal gets collectively shared by all the other crystals. Is that really possible? I've heard that even among terrestrial lifeforms, an individual learns a new way to hunt. The same method of hunting was suddenly acquired by other individuals all around the world. This may be like the collective unconscious that Young talked about.
It's hard for me to understand it. Explain it more, layman's terms.
Oh no, gotta get that.
The information that comes from the contact of crystals is being leaked from the other contaminant. You may have been thinking about this all wrong.
Ishiria, can you analyze the ingredients of the crystals on Mount Ryan?
I'll try. The crystals here are made mostly out of hydrogen and oxygen. In other words, they're close to that spot.
So what's being made here is different from contaminated crystals after all.
If water is present, then more than half the CO2 in the atmosphere will dissolve into matter. There is a chance that the same thing that happened in the early stages of Earth creates an ocean.
So, after turning the entire planet into an uninhabitable planet of Mars, we transform it back into a planet where life can
be.
Oh shit, oh shit!
So the crystals
I
didn't
see him there.
Reset.
Holy crap.
Captain, the surrounding energy signals have all dropped.
98.7.
All enemies who had been engaged with riding fighters have stopped moving. Could it be that they've really managed to succeed?
Yeah.
Breathtaking.
It's me.
Incoming transmission from Raiden. Mission complete. Returning to base.
All I can say is, well done.
Thank you.
Really pulled it off.
Right. Stage 8. Yeah. Oh shit. Let me read. The battle of the planet by the Raiden fighters has ended with the destruction of the crystal. Veteran. Yeah. All the contaminating weapons have keys moving on the crystals. Thanks, man. Have a